Hello everyone, let us get the space sonified. Today we are going to listen to NGC 772, which is an unbarred spiral galaxy located in the constellation of Aries. This image is made up of data from 5 different surveys: galaxy near UV in magenta, DSS2 blue in blue, DSS2 red in green, DSS2 IR in yellow, and WISE-22 in red color. 130 million light years away from the Earth, NGC 772 is nearly twice the size of our Milky Way galaxy. NGC 770, one of the several satellite galaxies of NGC 772, exerts tidal forces on it, developing a single elongated outer spiral arm, which makes it look asymmetrical. Blue color in this image shows young stars in and around the target galaxy. Green and yellow colors show relatively colder and older stars, while the red color shows even colder dust and gas, which is fuel to form new stars. The bright white nucleus of the target galaxy and the satellite NGC 770 show presence of old as well as young stars, and that in abundance. Now, let's sonify. Having heard this amazing object, let's put on our thinking caps, shall we? Why are the arms of NGC 772 bright in UV? Answer this in comment section below and we will pin the correct answers.